situation.
Prominent Syrian bishops have reportedly been kidnapped. State media says the leaders of the Syriac and Greek Orthodox